Alak Magnish, team principal of Audi, in pole position. What do you expect for this race?
Well, we're in the best place. Got Daniel's on pole, Lucas is on fifth. So what I expect is a big fight to the first corner. And then after that, it's going to be a lot about engine and tyre management. Motor, I should say, electric, because it's the longest race of the season. And the second thing is, this is the most abrasive circuit of the season. So it's going to be quite tough for them. The only good thing is that it's now nearly 6 o'clock, so the temperature's dropping a little bit. But for me, I think it's more about my heart, you know, in there.
And now we have to run away. So have you a good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you.